costume. I bought it for a ridiculous figure. Fasten your seatbelts, it's going to be a bumpy night. But was at a YMCA concert, I craved a desire for the stage. In Flanders one night, I was asked to recite. Gadzooks, I was quickly the rage. They said I was better than Irving. They gave me some biscuits and tea. I know it's not union wages, but that was their usual fee. Home I came, bought this dress, played your theater, and what a success! Audience cried, "You're sublime!" He made me a present of morning to pleasant. They threw it a brick at a time. Someone slung a fender, he caught me a bender. I hoisted a white flag and tried to surrender. They jeered me, oh, they queered me, oh, they all tried to stone me to death. They threw nuts and sultanas, fried eggs and bananas, the night I appeared as Macbeth. Oh. How do you know this is great acting? You've heard of Sir Laurence Olivier, haven't you? Haven't you?
Yes.
You've heard of Sir John Gielgud?
Yes.
So have I. The play that was ascribed to Bill Shakespeare had pages I felt should be thinned. So I stuck some bits in, which I'd nicked from East Lynne. Black Beauty and Gone with the Wind.
I'll swear I'll never go hungry again.
Then somebody called for the author. He's dead, cried the flute player's wife. The news made the people dumbfounded and gave me a shock of delight. Shakespeare dead? Poor old Bill. Why, I never knew the poor chap had been ill.
I acted so tragic, the house rose like magic. I gave them a wonderful thrill.
The gallery, no. Ah, a man in the box wrote his will. The gallery's straining, dropped tears and complaining. They put their umbrellas up, thought it was raining. Some floated, and half of the band met their death. And the usher at win, so the program was winning. Oh, the night I appear as Macbeth. I acted so tragic, the house flows like magic. They made me accept an award, and written upon it a rather rude sonnet, which I had wisely ignored. It seemed that the fellows were terribly jealous. They beat me with cudgels and rolled up umbrellas. They barred me up, they tarred me, oh, it felt like my very life.